invaders are closing in on Kyiv for a battle that is expected to rage street to street. Some Russian tanks are even flying the flag of the old Soviet Union.